I'm thinking of moving in with Danny.
Dog Eyes shut up Winston's mother's restaurant tonight.
Winston, I just heard. Your mother?
She's fine. But two of our people were killed, and a couple customers were wounded. The police are there now.
Wait, he went after your family?
Dalo, everyone's outside. What did you see? All should fight.
Listen up! We're hitting a sweatshop on the waterfront. All his drugs moved to that place. It's how he makes his money. I want it burned to the ground. Siwa runs the operation. Put that home, Gartan, in the shadow grave. Hey, don't turn my ear. It's over.
Winston, are you sure about this?
Of course I'm fucking sure.
Look, what's the chairman gonna say when he finds his warehouse floating in the ocean?
He's not gonna like it. But there's no way Dog Eyes walks away from this.
So burn the warehouse, but take Suha alive. Put him to work for you, and give the chairman a bigger cut than he was getting from Dog Eyes.
Okay, do it. Bring him alive.
Right, boss.
Get in.
Dog Guy's gotta know he fucked with the wrong people.
Yeah, no kidding.
We're short a gun.
You're good with your hands, Shen. Let's see what you can do without iron.
Look, hold on. We shouldn't go in shooting anywhere. There'll be workers in there. And we need Su while alive. He's worth a fortune.
Oh, we're going in shooting. This is Dog Guy's biggest moneymaker. They're not gonna give it up without a fight.
But you want me unarmed.
You're the new guy. Once you're inside, find your own gun and use it. Believe me, you better have some bodies on you before the night is over. I want to see proof that you're not a cop. As far as I'm concerned, there's only one test that matters.
So you want me to kill one of Dog Eyes' drug dealers to prove it? All right, it'll be my pleasure. Look around, you wait for my signal to attack.
What? You seen the new Kerbias?
I know him. He's part of Winston's crew. Fucking get him!
Didn't you hear? Can you do something?
Jimmy Poole? She's a woman.
Oh.
the fuck is this?
Siwa, you're coming with me.
Fuck you! You're not taking me alive!
Stop!
Ah! All right, light it up! Oh, come on!
Stop goddamn chasing me!
Ah! Ready!
Fuck!
Run!
shit!
Run!
I said, don't move!
Fucking cops!
Let go of me! Ah! Fuck!
Are you fucking done?
Okay, okay, I'm done.
Shut up!
You know what you just did?
You're dead! You're dead!
Look, I'm not afraid of dog eyes.
Dog eyes? Motherfucker, I get paid by dog eyes, but all my product goes to Big Smile Lee. You wanna fuck with him?
I just did.
You dumb bastards, got any idea how badly this is going to fuck things?
Hey, hey, ask me if I care.
My product is what makes the whole triad work.
I don't give a shit about your product.
fucking crazy!
Siwa. Nice to motherfucking meet you. From tonight on, your partnership with Dog Eyes is done. Take a ride. We can talk about the terms of your new partnership. You did good. Here, a little token of my respect. Keep this up and there's a lot more. I get the feeling things are looking up for the Water Street boys.
Thanks, boss.
Hey, man. Look, I don't do this often. But, I'm sorry, I was wrong about you. You show your true colors tonight, brother.
You can't be serious. Are you trying to insult me? That car is crap!
Let me fix my car up, then I'll take you. Easy.
Fine. It's your funeral. Not much. You? How's your dad? I told you! I got something to take care of first, alright? You coming out soon? I'll tell you about it later. Pick you up in the corner? Where are you? Ah, got it.
Second, huh?
I still own it. Hey, you know this guy Wei Shin? Supposed to be Sun On Yi.
Every time I turn around, that guy shows up. And usually the cops aren't far behind.
Started racing the other day, talking tough. You think he's a rat?
More undercover. They had a problem with that a little while back. You think they kill a cop and the police just go away?
Sun On Yi's in trouble if he is.
I mean, in gay, what do I care? But if I was you, I wouldn't let them see you do anything and walk away.
This town is full of morons, Naz. It's up to me to put them into place.
Yeah? Why?
Punk by the name of Ace. Talking a lot of trash. Now the fool actually wants to race.
No accounting for people's intelligence these days. You gonna take him out?
Uh-huh. Motherfucker won't know what hit him. Tell people he's gonna take me down?
What?
Don't worry. He races me, they'll be scraping him off the pavement in sticky little pieces.
Looks like you have little choice, huh?
Inspector, it's Wei. Hotshot's gonna race Ace. And he's talking like he's not gonna let Ace make it to the finish line alive.
Do you know where and when?
Not yet. And one other thing. Hotshot and his friend Naz suspect of a cop.
Naz Singh, the drug smuggler?
You know him?
Yeah, I know him. He's an informant for HKPD. He's the one that put us on to Hotshot in the first place.
The fucking guy's playing both sides of the game.
You want me to tell him to shut up?
No. I agreed to help you, Inspector, but not if he gets me killed. Do everything you can to keep my cover intact. I'll deal with Naz myself.
All right, Wei. All right. For now, let me know if you find out anything about that race.
Thank you.
Alright, alright, alright! You want to fight? You look like you might survive a couple of rounds. The excellent Wei Shen! My fans will be very happy.
Ah!
Seriously,
here's your payday.
That's the best you can do.
she's super hot. But her mother is a complete nightmare.
Really?
Oh, I'm telling you.
Oh, believe me, I don't want it to spread.
Ah! 唉，我真系怕咗你啦！
What the fuck do you want? You want more?
You may turn what I...
You know there's a lot of stabbing and gunshot victims lately?
were you last night?
I stayed at Danny's.
Does his mother complain? You two slut perverts?
She's hungry too. Oh.
This guy wants in, he's gonna have to show me some blood on his hands.
Show your true colors tonight, brother.
You are an officer of the law.
Steady now.